Let's talk for a moment about circles. It says in John 15, verse 9, "Abide in my love." I want you to imagine yourself in a circle with just you and God. And wherever you go, you're in that circle. A friend wrote to Positive Christianity saying, "I may be a shut-in, but I'm not shut out from God's love." How wise and how incredibly true these words are. If even for a moment you feel apart from God, get a piece of paper and write God. And then next to it, write me. And then draw a circle around God and me. And see how that circle makes us one. When we become aware of God with us, we can turn and we can face life with a new courage because we know we're not alone. We can reach out to be a blessing to others. And we will never feel shut out because every day we realize that we're one with God and we're drawn into the circle of God's love. I pray today that you feel free because you are empowered and one with God. I pray that in the circle of God's love, you know that there is nothing to fear. I pray that you feel safe. I pray that you feel secure in the circle of God's love.